Introduction. The class develops what a catalytic converter is, why it is so important, how it breaks down, why they are stolen, and the implications for fleet management. Vehicle catalytic converter. What is a catalytic converter? If your car has started to lose power or you notice an unpleasant, rotten egg smell when driving, the problem may be with the catalytic converter. This component, which filters exhaust gases, is vital for passing the MOT and keeping the engine in good condition. It is essential to know what a catalytic converter is and what its function is in the car in order to understand how pollutant emissions are reduced. The catalytic converter is part of the exhaust system, and its function is to transform harmful engine gases into less harmful substances before expelling them outside. Its installation has been mandatory in modern gasoline and diesel vehicles for decades. However, many drivers are unaware of its importance in complying with environmental regulations and passing the MOT without any problems. Is it mandatory to have a catalytic converter in your car? Yes, in the European Union, since the 1992, all modern gasoline and diesel vehicles must have a catalytic converter as part of their emissions control system. Driving without one is a serious offense, punishable by a fine and even immobilization of the vehicle. The catalytic converter is essential for passing the MOT test and complying with European environmental regulations. In addition, its proper functioning affects other elements of the exhaust system, such as the muffler and other parts that contribute to the sound of the car's exhaust. The catalytic converter inside the exhaust system. The catalytic converter is a metal tube that is integrated into the vehicle's exhaust system close to the engine to take advantage of the heat. Inside, there is a ceramic core coated with precious metals, such as platinum, palladium, and rhodium, which act as chemical catalysts. Its main function is to reduce pollutant emissions by transforming the toxic gases generated during combustion into less harmful compounds, such as carbon dioxide, nitrogen, and water vapor. How a catalytic converter works. The process is chemical and thermal. When hot gases from the engine pass through the catalytic converter, the internal metals cause oxidation and reduction reactions that transform nitrogen oxides, carbon monoxide, and hydrocarbons into less harmful substances. For these reactions to occur correctly, the catalytic converter must reach a temperature of around 400 degrees Celsius, which is why it is installed close to the engine. A catalytic converter in good condition ensures optimal car performance, balanced fuel consumption, and emissions within the permitted limits. Symptoms of a catalytic converter in poor condition. Over time, the catalytic converter can become clogged, deteriorate, or fracture. Some symptoms of failure are loss of power when accelerating, increased fuel consumption, strong smell of sulfur or rotten eggs due to the release of hydrogen sulfide, excessive smoke or metallic noises from the exhaust. The engine fault warning light on the instrument panel comes on. Cost of repairing the catalytic converter. The price of replacement ranges from $200 to $700, but with labor it can exceed $1,000. Driving with a damaged or missing catalytic converter increases pollution, fuel consumption, and the risk of engine damage. Catalytic converter maintenance and service life. The service life of a catalytic converter is usually between 120,000 and 200,000 kilometers, depending on driving style and vehicle maintenance. To extend its life, the following is recommended. Use good quality fuel. Avoid short trips and continuous cold starts. Check the exhaust system every 100,000 kilometers. Replace it when symptoms of failure appear or metallic noises are detected. Preventive maintenance helps keep the catalytic converter in optimal condition and reduce pollutant emissions. Catalytic converter theft. Car catalytic converters have become one of the favorite items for thieves. There are two very simple reasons for this. First, because they contain highly coveted precious metals. The catalytic converter is a device that cars are required by law to have in order to purify the toxic gases emitted by the exhaust pipe, and it contains particles of these highly valuable precious metals. Rhodium can be worth between $400 and $500 per gram. Secondly, because they can be removed in a matter of seconds. A police video shows how, in a matter of minutes and with just a jack, it is possible to access the underside of the vehicle and remove the catalytic converter completely without breaking it. The catalytic converters that are most often stolen are those that contain the highest amount of precious metals. Another great attraction of this part is that the same catalytic converter can be used for different vehicles, making it even easier to resell. To steal a catalytic converter, thieves may use a special tool, although sometimes they can also remove it with an electric cutting tool in less than a minute. If the vehicles in the fleet are parked in our private parking lot, it is more difficult for the catalytic converters to be stolen. The problem arises when our vehicles are parked on public roads, as we run the risk of having the catalytic converter stolen at night. Here are some tips to prevent this from happening. Mark the catalytic converter with the vehicle registration number, the VIN number, or with special eye-catching paint. The aim is to make it more difficult to sell parts on the illegal market and to facilitate the work of investigators in the event of theft. Install a protective plate under the car. Although this will not prevent theft 100%, it will serve as a deterrent, as it will make it more difficult to access and remove the catalytic converter. Protect your catalytic converter with anti-theft screws, which require a special tool to remove. This makes the thief's task more difficult. Make sure garage doors are closed when entering or leaving to prevent access by strangers. Try to park in well-lit, busy areas. Park in a safe place with lots of people and traffic. Whenever possible, choose to leave your car in a secure parking lot or private garage. Avoid open areas or easily accessible places that allow thieves to escape quickly. Try not to park on curbs or in any position that raises your car, as this will make it easier for thieves. Install security cameras, as they can deter thieves or, if they do strike, serve as evidence to identify them. Stay informed about catalytic converter thefts in your area. Implications for fleet management. The main consequence of a malfunctioning catalytic converter is a significant increase in pollutant emissions, failure to pass the MOT, and the cost of replacement. The following measures are recommended. Catalytic converter maintenance. If there are any signs of catalytic converter malfunction, check that it is working properly and replace it if necessary. Catalytic converter replacement. Use original replacement parts or parts from a premium replacement parts manufacturer. Do not purchase a catalytic converter of dubious origin, as it may have been stolen from another vehicle. Driver training. Drivers must be trained to recognize the symptoms of catalytic converter malfunction so that they can identify when it is not working properly and report it to the fleet manager or workshop manager. Preventive measures against catalytic converter theft. If our vehicles are parked on public roads at night, it is recommended that the measures described above be taken to prevent catalytic converter theft. If the catalytic converter is stolen, the vehicle cannot be used, in addition to the cost of replacement. Report it to the police. If your catalytic converter is stolen, you must report it to the police. It is important to know where it happened, the date, the time you parked, etc. Insurance. If there is a risk of catalytic converter theft, it can be included in your vehicle insurance. If your catalytic converter has been stolen and you do not know if it is included in your insurance, you can ask if it was included before replacing the catalytic converter.
Learned about our fleet management consulting and training services. Reduce costs and optimize fleet management activities. We electrify your fleet of vehicles. We carry out the electrification plan until its implementation, known as